Yo, what's up, guys? Winterman98 here, and today I am here playing DayZ. It's been a while. And by the time I'm editing this, guys, this is a funny story. I have final exams. We're getting them done. I got most of it done today. I have one more left. But tomorrow I have a free day, but I had to sit in the auditorium all day for 4 hours, being completely silent. So I'm going to take that time and edit this video. In the auditorium. I'm probably gonna edit a couple of videos and make it tonight. But. Whoa. Let's get started. Hold up, let me do this. Chat. This is kind of. Chat's kind of annoying me, so I took that down. There's everyone chatting in chat. Alright, let's see if I still remember to do this. Ta-da. I'm really happy, guys. Like, whenever I got into a couple days ago, I went to the auditorium after my test was done. That's where you go after everyone's finished with theirs. So, after that, I went in and I fell asleep. I slept for an hour and I felt freaking amazing. I passed out, like, I just went to sleep. It was after lunch, too, so that's what kind of, I think, what made me want to sleep. But other than that, guys, this is going to go up while I'm in the auditorium. This is going to be funny. Like, my friends are going to be around me going, okay, why don't you put that there, why don't you put that there? My question is my friend Adam... Well, if you guys don't know, you would never know. You would never will, probably. Oh, dog, you don't want it. But if I do, like, start editing with my friend Adam around, will he, like, try to type in his own thing? He'll find that out soon enough. He knows how I am my editing style. Because Movie Maker, because I'm trying to look up videos. Video tutorials for that video pad thing, that video pad I have, but so far I haven't found any of them. I'll have to ask my friend Adam, he uses it. That's just not safe. Man, anyone could fall down that, man, even a child, what are you thinking, man? Come on, man, safety is your number one priority, right? Just can o' beans. I love me some can o' beans. Why is that sound like an actual brand? If it's not, I'm copywriting that. Can o' beans. Death counter, would you please help copyright that? Hey, yes, guys, I'm keeping death counter here. Death counter will always be in my videos from now on. I like editing that in. Editing that death counter in there. It's hilarious sometimes because I make them like... So I just put it in my Yahoo. And it'll just go by. Then delete all my messages from Yahoo. Then the whole thing just blows up. Boom! Alright. First, let me... That's pretty cool. That noise, oh my gosh, in my ear just. Whoa. Echo! 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 I'm an idiot. You're an idiot. You're an idiot. What's this? I've never been here before. Something you can't get out of, apparently. What are you? not a secret. Secret. Token. Oh man. Alright. So guys, how y'all been? I just wanna look at, I want you guys to comment down below how you been, because I have not talked to you in some time except for that wrestling thing I did. So I'll be doing the wrestling thing again. At some point, I don't know when. I'll have to find an exact date for it. But whatever, it will go up. Huh, this is useless. Maybe not. Alright guys, I found a vantage point right now. It's a pretty good one, actually. I've been there. Alright, let's go. Alright. I'm a sick kid. I don't know what's wrong with me. We'll put this on my head. It's really weird. Alright. So, let's keep what's walk. Oh, found a town. Spin a million. Don't like the sound of that. Hey, Band-Aid. I'm stuck on Band-Aid brand cause this is not sponsored. Oh, it must be like the police station, I think. I don't know where I am. Arrows, I'll take those. Splint, I'll take those. Fuel, I'll take that. Nothing really useful. This building seems to be useful though. Seems to be pretty sturdy. Not that what matters, since my crap blocks float. But seems to be a good building to hold out in until we can, you know, find something else. I don't like that. It makes me feel highly unsafe. It's a bad area of town, too. Shotgun, yes. And a bullet. And barbed wire. Let's go. I'm gonna go hold up in the, called hold up in here. I think we have enough food. We only have one water bottle, which I do not like. But they see what I mean? Leap of faith! Let's break your... Oh, frick. Okay, now let me get in the car. That's fine. It's cool. Change the third person just so I can... Car's probably not a good idea. But anyways, guys, I hope you have enjoyed this. And if you if you have, hit that like button down below. Comment down below what your favorite part about this series is. I love the, you know, different aspects you can have. Look at you right in the eye, man. Anyways, guys, I hope you enjoyed this. And I'll talk to y'all later. Peace.